Words of Wisdom. Damiana and Eugenio is the mother of Philippine folklore, spending a lifetime collecting pieces of folk literature that reveals our ancestors' wisdom. By gathering proverbs from various areas in our country, she declares that our elders live by simple, yet very meaningful rules of righteous living. She asserted that even the Spaniards who colonized our country noticed how proverbs form part of the native spirit. Spanish missionaries translated such proverbs in Spanish in order to learn our indigenous languages, so they were able to interact with early Filipino. Proverbs are brief instructive expressions that suggest a specific action, behavior, or judgment. Referred by some scholars as the wisdom of many and the wit of one. Commonly written in the form of short assertions are poetic two-liners which have rhyme. In Filipino, proverbs are called salawikain or sawikain. The six categories of proverbs according to Damiana L. Eugenio. Number 1. Proverbs expressing a general attitude towards life and the laws that govern life. Tagalog. In English, Tagalog. In English, Number 2. Ethical proverbs recommending certain virtues and condemning certain vices. Tagalog. English. Bicol. English. Tausug. In English, Number 3. Proverbs expressing a system of values. In Ilocano, in English, Bohalano, in English, Kiligaynon, in English, Number 4. Proverbs expressing a general truths and observations about life and human nature. In Tagalog, in English, in Ilocano, in English, in Pampango, in English, Number 5. Humorous proverbs. In Hilihaynon, in English, in Cebuano, in English, in Tagalog, in English. Number 6. Miscellaneous proverbs typically expressive of specific realities to a certain area. Pampango. In English. Ibatan. In English. In Ilocano. In English. Our proverbs are not only witty expressions, they are also our cultural treasures. As we continue to use them in various spoken or written forms, and as we explore ways of expanding them in graphic, musical, or dramatic modes, we facilitate their preservation, and through this, we strengthen our identity as a people.